All right, so I'm Foster Romanos. Call me the sexiest comedian. I'm from Ghana. Where is?
My name is Jidan Tatia. I'm a Ghanaian. I come from Ghana.
Hello, Ghana. My name is Clemente Suarez, a.k.a. Kasahari Jumbu, a.k.a. Timothy, a.k.a. Reverend Sia Bonsu, a.k.a. Jerry's best friend.
Hello, Ghana. My name is Nana Jesio, so you can call me NGO. I am fully Ghanaian.
I prefer my jollof with all of them because meat is important, fish is important. Who am I to throw some away and pick another one?
The jollof, it depends on who is cooking. When it's your mother, the chicken is nice. When it's your girlfriend, they're good. But the fish, you flick it.
Actually, I mostly like it with fish, but if you add meat or goat, I'd also take it.
I prefer my jollof with fish, goat, beef, and anything.
Oh yeah, others. You know the one before beginner is like the master. Yeah, but you don't know what to expect.
I think I'm an expert. It's so, so good. I don't even eat my own jollof.
I have done some a long time ago and I stopped and I'm back again.
I'm an adder. All the adders look up to me. The champion, intermediate, beginner, they all look up to me. So I'm the adder one. And I see sense is so, and yep, papa be or GI in toes in the they be all called Tiana, tough for me, and say, Melco, Tia, yeah, me, Tiana, flat. We, and oh, coffee, and then one, no, I'm or baby. And me, you answer, so I know I still see one of them. I saw a man is tuning, and then Danny into quietness tuning, buffler, and morning. And I say, so what is so I say, I'm on. And no, dear, before calling in you, and I say, Kai, me, dear, me, my inside. And what can fly no DOD, no say, ah, my yemen, you ain't love a panning, you ain't a flanning job. And you're flanning job, my old love, wood, your love, my old love, and a dining job love.
Is there any jollof in Nigeria? We shouldn't go there.
Niger jollof. I think they should arrest the guy who invented that. They should stop.
Niger jollof is a killer.
They don't have jollof. Le Gattuso.
Le Vicondé, yeah. Le Gino.
Ah, Tony.
Le Jolov, Le Kafra.
Ah, the bar.
My name is Shelf Ntatia.
And then?
Shelf Ntatia. I have with me Shelf.
Oh, I'm not. If you're a Shelf, I can't be a Shelf.
You're what?
I'm Cabinet.
Welcome to the Gino Kitchen. 22nd of August is World Jollof Day. Well, if you didn't know, now you know. There's been a lot of fuss on social media about whose jollof is the best. Is it Ghana jollof, Nigerian jollof, Senegalese jollof? Today we have four amazing people who are here to compete in the Gino Jollof Day cook-off. I am Kinora Winnie and this cook-off is going to be epic.
Thank you very much. We are here again. My name is Chef Ntatia and I have my Gino bonnet. Sometimes you can sleep with it. And then Gino Breezy overhaul. Mm. Shall we pray before we start cooking? Father Lord, we thank you for this day, for giving us this opportunity to cook today. Father Lord, you know the economy of Ghana. The economy of Ghana is in your hands. We commit the economy. It's election year, oh Lord, election.
What kind of
life is that?
We are praying and making noise.
You see, sometimes you don't have to stay in your corner.
You stay in your corner.
Don't do that.
Did we tell you that your prayer is disturbing us?
Is it our fault you don't know God?
Clement, are you
please
okay?
Continue.
Don't mind them.
Please, wash your
umpire
hands.
Umpire, old boy. So,
Umpire, Timuka say.
Umpire, Amanyami.
Umpire, Timuka. Umpire, Amanyami.
Have you washed your hands well?
I'm sorry, please.
Wash your hands, okay?
Yeah, thank you very much.
I'm sorry for the break. Let me continue. Gino, 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 Gino,
Gino,
Gino,
Gino, Gino, Gino,
Gino, Gino.
Allah,
that's good.
It's something simple. Don't copy our star, please. This is
please.
What we are doing right now is called.
What do I have to?
You are slicing the pepper. You are slicing the.
Good. Do I add one more?
Yeah, you can. You can add as many as you want.
Please, can you give us salt a little? You're entering us and we feel. You don't have salt?
Hello, gentlemen.
Hello.
Oh, hello, darling.
What are you making today?
We are making jollof.
What type of jollof?
Jollof with, this is beef.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
Interesting. I can't wait to taste it.
Oh, don't worry. You're going to enjoy it.
What are you making?
We are doing...
Puts everything.
Spaghetti-infused chicken jollof.
Interesting, actually.
Yeah, very interesting. So,
how is it going so far?
Oh, so far, so good. We are trying to steam our chicken.
Okay.
So we are trying to get our...
It's smelling good already, actually.
Thank you.
The sound of Benjamin. You don't add the gravels now. You are rushing too much. Are you done? Okay, that's fine.
Many and Jay.
About adding onion, blended onion, garlic, and ginger. To, season our meat. Good.
Nana, you're ready. We are going to add the Gino Max. You know what the Gino Max?
I totally understand. When you add the Gino Max, Gino Max is good for all Ghanaians. Jerry Fakam.
Gino.
I'm all Gino Kanu Hami. With the Gusuna, it will give it a good meal. You can even lick it.
My beautiful Rebecca, every day on Noabi Mami, I will fear.
Me penasem ha.
Meso me penanasem.
You like Nana?
Otisemi Busiani. She is like my family member.
Yeah, that's right. Nana dear. Oh family numunu. Muduku ninjina begira. Obaduku anyhow.
Nedokuna dear waswagana che.
Only this lady, Akuma.
Mama Zembe.
That's right. Upema. Upema.
Not Jerry. You are accusing me of something. Meninje ho.
You go for me? I'm a hoochie you amu.
Ah.
I'm a hoochie you
amu. Why hoochie you amu?
This is where we add the
me
Gino.
Me hey.
Gino Max. When you call the teach them,
I see your quasi
salt
because we and your quasi assem and our mountain.
Oh, 72
make a quasi.
Yeah, Obisa con no adrianisa.
More fire.
No, it's a green, sir.
More fire.
They say, no, dear, teach them good.
More fire.
Wait, one fire, teach them good, ma. Uber, no, the detergent be a good.
And they say, Uber, couldn't pen.
Son, no, one year, any two, come and crew my mother. And yes, I'm Ketua.
I'm wrong. Hey, a day. A woman is.
Basa.
You know who you're doing now?
I'm
Mamura support.
Masa, and young girl, I grow.
Now you're now the second Simmons, sir. Pema. A pay of Sissy. A pet. She will name Champo.
See, we got to tell you something. We got to say that the apple is cutting you do for it. You can't do something for it. I'm going to give you trouble. Trouble. My member is running
well. Who by where? Who say, hey,
I'm a
corner.
That's it.
Oh, yeah, Ray. That's right.
General,
bro.
So we are now adding our pepper and the big pepper and the small pepper together.
It's called the bell pepper. We right now, but I mean sure baby if
you
buy.
You don't just slice anything, you have to wash it before. So I went to wash it.
Those times when we were Presbyterians, you know every time they go to church, they ring the bell.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. So the one who always ring the bell plants this bell pepper in front of the house.
Okay.
So if you don't plant the bell pepper in front of your house, you won't ring the bell.
I see.
Yeah, that's how can we got bell pepper.
Okay.
Yeah.
It smells nice.
But can you group now?
Batu bua.
Gino,
and smell it. Gino. Chicken jollof with Talia.
I'm basically saying it's an empty, you know.
Yeah, so at this juncture, you feel a good nice one. A good nice one. A good nice one. Abutre.
And you? The thing from Aboni.
It is not me.
Oh, I'm pretty much sure it's you.
It's not me, Clement.
I can smell something I very didn't, bad.
It wasn't me.
It's not from you?
No, it's not from me.
Then check the washroom and close it because the scent emanating from this side.
We've already closed the...
Please.
Or maybe. There's no baller here.
There's no baller there?
There's no baller here.
So what scent is coming out? Check outside. Maybe a baller car is passing or something.
No, I think it is coming from this... Excuse me.
Please.
Clement. Wow.
General, my best friend. General.
You know.
General.
General!
Come.
Your best friend is calling you.
What? Yes.
Come here.
Is it tea? Are you preparing tea or what?
Come here.
What is this brownish? My goodness.
Yeah.
Hey.
I'll give you some, okay?
My goodness.
Some people will taste General, some things.
We'll give you some. We'll give you, okay?
Rhythmic coordination.
You have ladies to make and gentlemen, sure they've been cutting for the past 1 hour. They've been cutting through.
As if they are sorry.
Hey,
they
were...
How much your carrot is a meat pie?
Chef Clemento
yeah.
is about to fry.
Yeah.
Chef Clemento.
Yes.
Fio, no me bro. Bra.
Yeah,
bra, 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 bra.
Okay, so.
Bra.
Put it off.
I'm going to say, yeah, Didi.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay. A bit proud.
Okay.
A bit proud.
Thank you.
If you are going to fry beef, it doesn't have to do shh. If they put it and it does shh, that means they are not doing the right thing.
It means it's not the right
there
beef.
There we go.
Yeah. what is that? Yes. What is happening?
I can stand here and I feel safe.
Yeah.
We have Gino tomato mix here. That's what we add later.
That's what's going to bring the
color. This is raw, but this is what we are talking about. Gino. Oh my goodness.
So Gino will bring the real
Gino in it.
Color.
Yes.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yes. Now, because we're going to add the tomatoes, no? I was
Gino tomato mix.
Now, it's been made so easy to open, you don't need to struggle. No, I saw so I know I pack.
That's it.
we are not of our ladle neatly, you push it in gently and then you scoop. You scoop round or overly so that you are able to get a very ballish shape.
And then more tomato omelette. Another.
That can help.
I need tomato.
It's a competition, but I really need help.
Tell us,
what's the meaning of this?
So, no, what is this called?
Excuse me.
What are you doing?
Can you move? Can you move, please?
Want to learn? Want to learn?
No, no. If you want to learn, keep quiet.
Wow, tomato omelette.
Learn.
Scrambled.
Yeah.
So we're going to slice some of this, but before then, let's check our tomato. I think our tomato is okay. So what we are going to do, we are going to add the stock to it.
The stock that we use to season the...
Season the
chicken.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Oh, you are back.
Oh.
I'm here to do the tasting because the food smells so good.
No, yeah. It's not time yet.
Why?
No, relax.
Please,
it's time. You know, sometimes you have it's to take yours. Your time. Cook with love.
Mm-hmm.
How do you say it? Thank you.
Yeah. Let me wash my hands so I can taste as well.
Yes, please. Please do. We are confident of what we are doing. No, we won't hide anything and say it's not time. It's time, please. We believe in ourselves.
Thank you. You're such a gentleman.
I'm a gentleman.
We are. Clemento, please.
Yeah.
Please, let me finish. Give the... are you sure you want to taste this one first before
yes,
you taste this?
Yes, I want
this?
To taste this because
yes.
I can smell
you
this
saved
already.
You saved the best
it
for last.
Good.
Okay. Thank you. It smells so good.
Well, you saved the best for last.
Okay.
Wow.
Say that again. This actually looks so amazing.
Please, the, well, I will say it twice like ambulance that is going to be
looks
somebody.
Wow.
So please, we will steal for you.
So steal it. Yeah. But it's okay, give it to her.
Mami, I'm in kanshi.
Let's do anything.
And the consistency is great too.
Yes, yeah. Yes. We know what you are doing. It's hot, so take your time, please.
Oh my God. Guys, I'm so proud of you guys.
Thank you very much.
This tastes amazing.
Say that again.
I am so proud of you guys.
Oh my God. At this point, we can even stop and go home because of what we have done. It's enough.
And is it surprising we've not added our Gino Max?
Yes.
To the steam.
Oh, yes. Wow.
But we added... We added for steaming
the chicken.
We use for the steam.
Now we're using for the stew.
So even if we use first one, we are coming to use second one. That one, you see that.
Yeah.
It will be better, right?
This Gino
Max. I'm at your side now.
Oh, okay.
How are you?
Is it ready for tasting?
How are you?
Oh, well...
And I am being...
Hey,
more friend than the
who?
I can see the rosemary. But this tastes good.
Oh, we're not done.
I like this because of the rosemary.
Yeah.
We're not done. I love rosemary, but the flavors in here. But let's wait and see.
Yeah.
You never know.
It can be good, but if you don't like it, you don't like it.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Once again, we are adding,
the Gino.
You see?
Max. Shrimp.
Which type?
This one is shrimp.
Okay, great.
Shrimp.
Which type did you use for yours?
We use the Gino Max shrimp and. There you go.
I see.
So now we are going to add our Gino rice. And then we just pour the quantity.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is pouring the Gino rice. We'll look at the quantity that we are looking for.
Okay, so we add the rice.
Yeah,
it's okay. Because we are doing a spaghetti infused jollof.
You don't put too much
So
we
add the rice and then you get your
Gino.
You know, spaghetti.
Hey, it's your own putty.
I say, Utino.
Okay. Chef NGO.
Yes.
Yeah, where do we go from here?
So,
as we have our stew ready,
yeah,
we have to get our rice,
mm-hmm,
which is the Gino rice.
Rice.
The Thai jasmine rice.
The Thai-ries perfume.
Parfumé.
Yeah.
Parfumé.
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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Gino truly cares. Aww. Mommy, you are the best. Benue,
no, 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 don't touch. Oh, this guy.
Let me see.
See for what? Oh! Who's a chin chai pa?
Yeah. So now
our food is ready.
It's almost ready. Mm-hmm. As you can see.
Oh my goodness.
It has been moved one.
One.
Yes. So, mm-hmm, you want to taste?
Mm-hmm. Let me taste.
You know, yeah. Smell the aroma. You...
Let me smell this.
Obiawa the master. Obiawa the master.
Two.
Obiawa the master.
One. Go!
I don't have yet.
Come on.
So we can't give you jollof without giving you a dessert.
Yeah.
And as the dessert is here, he prepared it himself. Salad.
This is the salad. So we are going to add Gino baked beans. So it's easy to open.
Yes.
So now you take your desired amount and then you just sprinkle it all over your salad.
You are arranging it.
Yeah, so that it garnishes. And there we have it. Show it to them, show it to them, show it to them.
All they have is a green grass. I don't know if they are going to water it.
Kube.
Please, we too. We have something. Mm-hmm.
Timothy, we'll, tell them.
We'll sprinkle Gino Max bear fire for good success.
Don't worry, you don't mind. No, you don't mind sharing, okay?
Thank
you. You can add it.
Don't worry.
When you go, so we are ready. Down, we are ready.
Any time
for, you know,
the testing officer.
Let's add it.
Did I hear someone say we are ready?
We are ready.
Yes, we are
ready. Oh my God. You can see that. So good. And I came with a fork.
Oh, yes.
Okay, so I'm going to start with yours. I love the look.
Thank you
very much.
And but I are you going to love the taste? That is the question. Well, yeah, that's the most important thing.
I think judgment is based on the look,
the taste.
Because we care for you, we have to give you air.
Yeah.
Because you need air.
Okay, so I'm going to scoop the salad.
Take the salad.
Okay, this looks so
that's
good.
That's our dessert.
I love baked beans.
You like it?
You like
it?
Can we add more to it?
In fact, we have a full baked beans. You can even chew.
Okay, so for tasting sake, I'm going to do this.
Please,
right?
When we finish, we can
are
take
you
it.
We are praying for you, okay?
We can
in
take
the name
you.
Of the Father.
We're going to take you to dinner, okay?
And the Holy Spirit.
Have you been to Germany before? Mm-hmm. We will take you outside, okay? Mm-hmm. It's still comfortable. You are pampered.
No bribery.
She is vehemently.
I told Mum that.
Please, calm down.
Please.
Ganesh
is
small. This is good for you.
Don't eat too much because if you do that, you can't eat this. We beg you.
I love it.
You love it.
I really love it.
We beg you, consider them.
You are just being diplomatic. We understand.
We beg you, consider going to eat this, okay? We beg you.
Am I allowed to stop?
Oh, you can't stop eating. Continue.
You only ate the leaves. Mm. They didn't cook the leaves.
Mm. Yeah.
They
you
did.
See, because the rice was not nice.
Added you cooked
yes, but you see, that leaf, you picked the one. Good. Are you sure?
Yeah, I love the look of this too. Yes. Because of the vegetables.
Oh, please.
Yes.
We are allowed. Vegetables, you need it.
Beef, jollof. And you see, this one is leaves that we picked around.
Well, that's parsley.
Mister, okay.
Please, your fork
so we put it around here.
Please, your fork is here.
I have your tea roll here, okay?
We guard you as you eat.
Yes, careful.
So,
careful.
Moment of truth.
Hey!
Pray.
This is when I will know who's going to win.
General. Exactly. General.
Pray.
You see? How was it?
Sister, who told you to eat the food?
I'm confused.
Let's play the king for her.
I'm not sure.
How many are you?
So I think they are both delicious. And I would need some.
Both delicious. Yes, one is better.
But definitely.
Yeah. I know, thank you.
Thank you very much.
It doesn't mean because I'm holding this plate. Don't get too excited too.
Okay.
So I'm just going to invite someone to come join.
Invite.
We are so confident.
We declare the winner.
Yeah, let's do this.
Deal?
Yeah,
deal.
Who's coming?
We don't know him. We know him or we don't know him.
Okay. We'll see.
Eventually.
I want to investigate your photo.
I'm gonna get you a plate. So you can
we want to investigate them.
Yeah. Eventually, welcome to investigate.
This is the food.
Yeah. So this is the best food.
Apart from this food, there's no food here again.
Eventually, you declare as winner.
Yeah. I want to see your food. It's Kelly.
Cure it. Eventually.
So he has made his choice.
Fun him.
This one you're eating.
This one there, you're not tasting, you're eating.
I'm eating.
Yeah.
Eat.
Feels
good.
So this is vegetable beef jollof.
I give you 3 euros, okay? I give you 3 euros so that when you eat
what,
that one.
For what reason?
For running, please.
When you eat this one, you run, if possible.
Okay, I finish it and then I want to try this.
Drum roll.
I'm afraid for you.
The queen itself.
This one is delicious.
They want you to try the beef, so.
try the meat.
We finalize it.
But I'm scared for you.
It's salt, eh?
It's softly.
Softly.
Isn't that meat is hot? It's softly.
Yes, it's not hot.
It's not hot.
Okay, great. So now that you've tasted both, what's your verdict?
I want to choose the one who wins.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm just gonna lift the meal that one to make it simple, right?
All right.
So the winner of the Gino Jollof Cook Off is.
Take it.
Enjoyed this.
Timothy.
It's your penny. It's okay.
Timothy.
So now there you have it. I hope you enjoy Timothy. World Jollof Day 2020 by Gino.
Yeah, so when I started cooking, I had just one grain of rice.
Exactly.
And it wasn't easy starting.
Yeah.
But today, I can boast of 5 bags of rice that I always used to practice. And one secret was I put my foot in it.
So guys, we want to tell you that don't give up.
No.
If you have any idea of starting, you know, any restaurant you want to cook, Just do it.
No.
We've cooked about 25 times every day. People keep running. But eventually, we have arrived.
As you've put it, we are runners up. But the point is, how many were we? We were two, and we were second. So, to be honest, we are quite disappointed. As you can see, my brother Timothy here, showing his displeasure at the results that we got, because our strategy was on point. Our rice was on point. But we don't know what happened. We don't know. Timothy, you'd like to say something to the people?
Yarin!
Timothy, it's true. Like my brother said, Timothy, we were second. Look on the brighter side. We managed to finish the rice. So it could have ended very differently. Timothy.
Before we start, you said that you need my
Timothy, how is that my fault? That's why I can't tell him his own pension.